Minotaurs. Stop me and go on with them. The notorious burglar and murderer. Jack the Ripper and his merry men. He robbed from the rich and slaughtered all the prostitutes.
Whitechapel, the end of the 19th century. Or thereabouts. Who or what is or was Jack the Ripper? That question has fascinated people's donkeys for years. No, has fascinated people for donkeys' years. We know he lived at 221B Baker Street. We know some called him the Elephant Man. That much, at least, is beyond conjecture. However, there is much that is shrouded in fog. Follow me, and I will show you how little I know is known of this eternally romantic and dashing figure. And it was on this very spot, here, behind Liddell's, that the body of Jack's first victim was found. I say body, because the post-mortem revealed the victim had no head. They do say that in the dead of night, she can still be heard walking these streets, tapping on windows and going on about it. Now, are there any questions before we carry on?
How could she be going on about it if she doesn't have a head?
Oh, very clever. I'm sorry about this woman, everybody. There's always one, isn't there?
Oi! What are you playing at? Were you all waiting for the 2 p.m. Ripper tour?
Yeah.
That's me. I don't know who this bloke is. I was just getting a coffee. Have you given him any money?
Yeah, a tenner.
Get us started. We're off. This is them now. Right, don't panic. Just put the music on. Everything's completely normal. Just a normal ice cream van.
By the end of the third week, they had